Well, our fans, welcome back to Chef the Soul TV News. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. If you're new to this channel, you're welcome, and please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to like this video as well, and also share the video if you find it informative for other people. Ukuze bezokwazi nabo ukuthola ke lokho okuncane okuncelile okungulwazi bafethu. Ungakhohlwa ke nam comment ngezansi if you have anything to say ngalo ludaba. We are here talking about uSiya Kolisi nonkosikazi wakhe ngesinqumo abagcina besithathile ke esinganzima ke nokho kwabanye ke abantu yabo. Lokhu ngikusho ngani? Because abantu abaningi abaze bangakukhombisa ukukhathalela ukuthi ke bethathe ama siblings abo after ke imshado yabo. Uma sebehlala emzini yabo abanye abantu they think ku right ukuthi ke babhekane ke nezinto ke okumele bayibheke emzini yabo, abasakungeni nje kuloko ke abasuke bekushiye ngemuva emakhaya. Ngikhuluma la ngabantu besilisa noma besifazane, angikhethe bala la muntu. So I'll reflect on izinto ndoke ezishiwo na unkosikazi ke kaSiya Kolisi, mhlambe ke ayibone njengezinto eyright ekuthenini ke athathe ke iy'ngane lezanyana. Kodwa laphana ke I got it this story from iKhaya FM yabo, iKhaya 959. Rachel Kolisi reflect on a decision to adopt Siya's siblings. So Rachel recently reflected on the decision she and her husband Siya made 10 years ago to adopt siblings or his siblings. In a post on her Instagram, you will see nje la ekhoneni, that's the post ke yena ke uRachel ayenza laphana ke on Instagram. This is a screenshot of it, yabo. So Rachel shared the Rachel shared that she was just 24 years old when the decision was made to take her husband's younger siblings to their family. At the time, the Kolisi's had just started their own family, and their first born was only 3 months old. Siya and Rachel adopted his siblings Liphelo and Liyema after finding them in a foster in Zwide, a township in Gqeberha, right? Liphelo and Liyema were orphaned after Siya's mother passed away in 2009, and the Springbok star hadn't seen his siblings for years before he was reunited with them. Okay, the adoption process took 18 months to complete, and Liphelo, which is a sister, had just turned 7 years old, while Liyema, Siya's brother, was just 12 years old. So Siya's wife shared that Liphelo and Liyema completed their family, calling them the greatest gift of God, gift of God couldn't have given her. Bancane abantu bafethu-ke abangakwazi ukwenza lezi zinto, njengoba ngike ngasho-ke even ngisho siqala le video ukuthi-ke omunye umuntu uyathi-ke okay fine, umama-ke usishiyile and mina ngishadile njengamanje, laba nabo-ke abazibona. But I think bengekho lula ukuthi-ke enze kanjalo. Why? Because ama-siblings akhe abesemancane kakhulu, yabo. If ever labantu bekade omunye na-7 omunye na-10 by the time kushona-ke uma wabo, that means labo bantu bebengeke bakwazi ukwenza nto, yabo, ukunyakaza ngokunyakaza. So I think isinqumo esi-right kakhulu, because kwesinye into futhi ekumele siyibheke ngey'khathi mhlampe la ngithi nje mhlampe khona ilungu elilodwa lomndeni edlulayo emhlabeni, sekuyileso sikhathi mhlawumbe senikhombisa ukuba ne-care yokuthi-ke hawu yazi kube sasikhona mhlawumbe sanakekela-ke ilungu elithile, noma mhlawumbe vele ekhule aphumelele, kade nimlahlile, yabo. Avele akhule aphumelele abe umuntu-ke ebantwini ngempela, aze adlule mhlawumbe-ke ezinye-ke zey'ngane esisuke sicabanga ukuthi-ke thina zizokhula zibe yiy'ngane-ke ey'phumelelayo, yabo. Lokho kucindezeleka abanye abantu abasuke benakho ezama-siblings, mhlawumbe ake ngithi ama-siblings ayalahlana-ke esikhathini esiningi. Thina ndle emnyama nje akuyona into impela esingathi-ke sigudi kuyona, yabo. Bancane abantu obatholayo-ke benza-ke ubuhle obunjengalobu-ke obenziwa-ke uSiya Kolisi, especially if sebethathe-ke futhi-ke amakhosikazi abo, ngoba kwesinye isikhathi yiwo nawo amakhosikazi angayifuni-ke iy'hlobo zabantu-ke abasuke beshade nazo, yabo. futhi kuyenzeka ukuthi ke kube yibo abantu besilisa abasuke bethatheke amakhosikazi kube yibo abangafuni ihlobo zomuntu ke wesifazane ngaleso sikhathi so depending on ama cases bafithi because some of ama cases abafani kunabantu abanezizathu ngempela eziqinile zokuthi ke bethi nje ayi siyaqhelelana thina na family noma nama siblings ethu ngenxa yalezi zenzo kanje uthola ukuthi nawo ama siblings ezizenzayo lezo zenzo ezikulidela ngempela ekugcineni sokuthi ke uthathe isinqumo sokuthi uyabona nje ifamily yakho noma ifamily yami noma so I think isinqumo esihle lesi ke unkosikazi especially kaSiya Kolisi ke asenzile I don't know ukuthi ke mhlambe lokhu sesingafaka mhlambe ibala ukuthi kubalekile yini ukuthi sifake ibala ukuthi hayi mhlambe ke vele ke abantu abanjenganaye benziwa ke ukuthi baneke yabo njengoba ewumuntu ke webala ke elimhlophe kodwa ke futhi kungeke ngathi leyo nto leyo futhi into mhlambe engayiqhakambisa kakhulu yabo ngoba kuyenzeka ukuthi nabo yabo babe nehate just because ke umuntu ke ubona ngathi ke sekuzoba overcrowded mhlambe ngeke idingo zeingane zakhe zisagcineka ngendlela ngenxa yokuthi ke sekukhona labantu laba aba edeki ileke abama members omkhwenyana wakhe but then guys you tell me now in the comment section if you have anything different yabo to say ukuthi ke okay fine nakumina mhlambe ke kwakwenzeke isimo esikanjena but mina ke akufananga ngoba unkosikazi wami wenza ukuthi nokuthi ngagcina ke ngamphoqeleke ukuthi abafuthu nodadwethu ngibabuyisele ke ekhaya noma ke ngibondle bekhona ekhaya ngingahlali nabo yabo lento le eyenziwe unkosikazi kaSiya Kolisi she took ama siblings and then to stay with them yabo to reside with them in order for her ukuthi ebanakekele ngokwanele yabo and isithatha isikhathi eside ke nalento ke abakade bebethi bayelungisa indaba ye adoption amaphepha ke ezinye izinto ke zithatha isikhathi ziyadelaya ngenye ke indlela yabo So to quote her nje laphayana ke uthe on Instagram while celebrating Liphelo's birthday last week and having all four kids home for the weekend we reflected on the fact that almost to the day 10 years ago Liphelo and Liyema came to spend a week with us in Cape Town to see that they were comfortable to make the move and come stay with us forever. I was 24 years old, Nick was 3 months old, Liphelo had just 10-7 and Liyema 12. 10 years of the greatest gift of God could have ever given me. Kusho yena ke uRachel. Yibo ke labana bafowethu nibabona nje bebahle benje yayana they are enjoying family time. I think futhi ke I so wish ukuthi ke imajority ye yama families imajority yama siblings iphathane ngale yandlela ithathane ngale yandlela inakekelane ngale yandlela even futhi ngisho amakhosikazi mhlambe ke abafowethu lapha ngaphandle bekwazi ukunakekela ke izingane ngoba kuyenzeka ukuthola ukuthi ke umuntu wesilisa ugcina ethatha inkosikazi ngenxa yokuthi ke uyabona ukuthi ke akana family and futhi the only family asika nayo noma azokwazi ukuthi ke abe nayo uyena ke unkosikazi wakhe nama siblings wakhe khona lapho nezingane zabo khona lapho so I think ke ile nto leyo bafowethu mina nami ke engacizelela kuyona ke kulesi senzo esenziwa unkosikazi kaSiya Kolisi this is a good move anyways bafowethu ke do comment on the section and I am so eager to hear ama comments anyway la ngezantsi I can't wait bafowethu ungakhohlwa ke ukulike niphinde ni subscribe kuyona le channel ngibonge kakhulu for your support anyways ungakhohlwa phula Yabona nje makungeni advert ungayiskiphi bafowethu iyona ndlela nathi ke esithola ngayo lokho okuncane okungenayo la anyways ngibonge kakhulu bafowethu dago dagi dagi bye bye